We had an ad hoc committee that helped us to choose these women, and we wanted it to be a cross-section of our community, and we ended up with a list of 100, and then we had the ad hoc committee vote to see which ones should we start with, because we only had enough funds to feature 26.